And so what I'm suggesting, and this is the overall theme of what I'm saying, instead of seeing your workplace as being a place where you're the local resident evangelist for Jesus, instead of seeing that and carrying a big Bible and throwing it down on the desk and proclaiming that, you know, God's, you know, mercy over this, you know, whatever you want to do, instead of doing that, can I suggest that maybe you see yourself as an influencer of the gospel?